Municipal Comprehensive High School, home of the Rebel. Homecoming 2014. It is my pleasure to introduce your homecoming queen and king candidate. Our first homecoming queen candidate is Miss Brianna Hurst, who is the daughter of Isaiah and Lashana Hurst. She has been escorted tonight by her father, Mr. Isaiah Hurst. After school, Brianna plans to attend Kennesaw State University and major in biology as a physician's assistant. Her past and present leadership positions are junior and senior council president, captain of the flag team, TLP admitted youth leader, and baton leader in junior ROTC. Her words to the Hephzibah High School family are, thank you for these wonderful years here at Hephzibah. I will always remember the school and its motto, be ready, respectful, and responsible. God bless you all. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Brianna Hurst. Next we have Mr. William Bryant, who is being escorted by his mother, Ms. Dorothy Huffman. His plans to attend Georgia Southern University and major in computer science or photojournalism. His leadership positions are Big Red Machine, Marching Band, Drumline, Section Leader, and he's been on the AV Honor Roll. He's also been a part of Senior Council, Spanish Club, and the American Patriotism Club. His words to Hephzibah High School are, be yourself, go beyond your limits, and don't let anyone bring you down. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. William Bryant. Next we have Ms. Deandra Jordan, who is the daughter of Gary Jordan and Bernice Jordan. She has been escorted tonight by her father, Mr. Gary Jordan. After high school, she plans to attend a four-year college to become a pharmacist. She also intends on playing basketball and softball at the collegiate level. She was a member of the Math Club, the Junior Council, FBLA, National Honor Society, basketball and softball team, and a member of the National Society of High School Scholars. For words to help the high school family, never let your fear of making mistakes prevent you from reaching your full potential at anything you are aiming to achieve. And you will never know what the outcome would have been if you would have never tried. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Deandra Jordan. Next, Mr. Zach Corley, who is being escorted tonight by his mother, Kim Corley. His plans are to go to school and to get a degree in nursing, and eventually go back to school to become a certified registered nurse anesthesiologist. His past and present activities are math team, academic decathlon, and book club. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Zach Corley. Please welcome Ms. True Miller, who is the daughter of Thomas and Rosalind Miller. Tonight she is being escorted by her father, Mr. Thomas Miller. She plans to attend college and play volleyball, but more importantly, major in marine biology. She also says that she would love to settle down and have a family. Her past and present accomplishments are volleyball team captain, soccer team captain, wrestling manager. She's also been a part of TSA, art club, volleyball, and senior council. Her words to the Hephzibah High School family are, your dream doesn't have to have an expiration date, so take a deep breath and try again. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. True Miller. Next we have Mr. Noah Frankie, who is the daughter, son of Francis and Beverly Frankie. His plans are to go to Georgia Southern University and major in mathematics. He has served as president of the Spanish Club, National Honor Society, the History Club, She's been a member of the soccer team and the show choir. His words to the Hephzibah High School family are, thank you all very much for this opportunity, and I love you all. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Noah Frankie. Next we have Ms. Leah Rushbrook, who is being escorted by her father, Mr. Steve Rushbrook. She plans to get certified in cosmetology and then further her education in the medical field and become a diagnostic x-ray technician. Her past and present accomplishments were, she's had the honor of being Miss HHS in 2013, and she was a cheerleading captain for 4 years at Hephzibah High School. Her activities are the French Club, cosmetology, yearbook staff, and of course, cheerleading. Her words to the Hephzibah High School family are, be courageous and wild at heart. Always believe in yourself. Be spontaneous and take chances, and never give up on anything that you do in life. Ms. Leah Rushbrook. Next we have Mr. Darrell Hammond Jr., who is the son of Mr. Darrell Hammond Sr., and Ms. Odessa Hammond, who is his mother, who is escorting him tonight. He plans to attend Georgia Southern University and major in criminal justice or sports medicine. He has served as captain of the varsity baseball team and captain of the varsity football team. His past and present accomplishments are the History Club, Heavy Metals Club, FFA, and the American Patriotism Club. His words to the HHS family are, the reward is greater than the journey. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Darrell Hammond Jr. Introducing Ms. Brittany Washington, who is being escorted by Mr. Brian Powell. Her plans are to go to Savannah College of Art and Design and pursue her dreams of becoming a graphic designer, and to minor in writing and journalism to inspire children around the globe with the power of great stories. Her past and present accomplishments are the golf team, art club president, and also the senior counselor. She's also been a part of FFA, Spanish Club, and played soccer. Her words to the HHS family are, her 4 years at Hephzibah have taught her the meaning of kindness, patience, and perseverance. She has encountered special friends and fantastic teachers to help turn her into an involved student and the rising adult that she is today. She appreciates and loves all of the HHS family. Ms. Brittany Washington. Next we have Mr. Keotis Stokes, who is being escorted by Ms. Brenda Hall. He plans to attend Kennesaw State University and receive his bachelor's degree in biology. Then he plans on going to medical school to specialize in dermatology and eventually own his own company. He has served as captain of the basketball team and as a service volunteer with the youth club. He plays football and basketball for Hephzibah High School and is a proud member of the Capital League. His words to the HHS family are, defy the odds to be different. You don't always have to fit in to get by in society. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Keotis Stokes. Ms. Caitlin Woods, who has been escorted tonight by her father, Milton Woods. Her plans are to go to Augusta Technical College to study radiology and pursue a career in pediatric orthopedic doctor's office. She has served as junior president of FFA and is currently the vice president of FFA. She has served as both a varsity and the junior varsity cheerleader. And she's also been a part of the French Club and FFA throughout her time in HHS. Her words to the HHS family are, thank you for the support throughout the past 2 weeks. It's been a great deal for her to have so many people behind her and help her work towards a specific goal. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Caitlin Wood. Let's give the 2014 Homecoming Chorus a round of applause. But it is now my honor to introduce the 2013-2014 Hephzibah High School Homecoming Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Ms. Ashley Wright. gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. It is my pleasure.
Second runner-up for homecoming queen, Miss True Miller.
the 2014 homecoming team.
She's your queen to be, a queen to be forever.
Our 2014 Hephzibah High School homecoming queen, Miss Leah.
Share this whole new world.